Investigators say a woman was shot in the head during an attempted murder-suicide in Lansdowne, Delaware County. Just before 6 this morning, police responded to a shooting at a home here on the 200 block of West Plumstead Avenue. That's where they found a man shot dead inside by an apparent suicide. The woman was taken to the hospital in stable condition. Police are only saying that the man and woman lived together.